In the past week, Nepal has seen an alarming rise in cases, reporting over 4,000 cases on a daily basis. With rising cases, Nepal's health infrastructure is struggling to cope with a sudden influx of patients. The Ministry of Health and Population has urged the citizens to be cautious and follow the health and safety guidelines.